cozy little town nestled between rolling hills and colorful meadows, there lived a spirited young boy named Sammy. Sammy had a smile that could brighten the gloomiest of days and a heart filled with boundless curiosity. One sunny morning, as Sammy skipped along the cobblestone streets, he spotted something floating gracefully in the sky, a vibrant red balloon. It danced and twirled, teasing Sammy with its playful movements. With eyes wide with wonder, Sammy chased after the balloon, his laughter echoing through the streets. But just as he was about to grasp it, a sudden gust of wind whisked the balloon away, soaring high above the rooftops and out of sight. Undeterred, Sammy decided to embark on a grand adventure to find his lost balloon. With a determined gleam in his eyes, he set off, his trusty puppy, Patch, trotting faithfully by his side. Through fields of wildflowers and forests of towering trees, Sammy and Patch journeyed, following the trail of the elusive balloon. Along the way, they encountered all sorts of characters, a friendly squirrel, a wise old owl, and even a mischievous rabbit who tried to play tricks on them. But Sammy and Patch pressed on, their spirits undaunted. As the sun dipped low in the sky, casting a golden glow across the horizon, they stumbled upon a clearing bathed in the soft light of twilight, and there, nestled among the branches of a majestic oak tree, was Sammy's lost balloon, gently swaying in the breeze. With a joyful shout, Sammy leaped forward, reaching out to reclaim his